Well, this guy's about to fall anyway. And there he goes. He's down. Is there enemies down there too? And there we go. Ah, nope, stop walking my way. Well, no longer spewing gas, which means... Is that a better gun? I think this is a better gun. Yes, it is. Now all I gotta do is make sure I keep killing these buggers. And there's that one down. And that's that guy down as well. Now all we need to do is keep on going. As soon as we get to the top, the better. And I get this one. Then we get going. Up we go! I'm gonna wait for everyone else. And up and up and up and up and up and up and all we need to do is go up. So shoot these guys down. And there we go. Just need to get a few more. Oh bugger, I missed the reloading. Oh well. Oh my. That guy's a real pain. And he's down. I've taken this one. There's one crate for everybody. So don't get greedy, people. Oh my. And... Oh my. Oh, that's that guy dead. That's that one dead. Wait, it's five of us, so there isn't a crate for everyone. I think I'll skip on the crate this time. And... No, someone else is getting it. And now, it's this level. Not far to go until we're finished. Ah! One of the people in the cave! Oh, cage. A cave. I'm surprised we can't get out. Bars are big enough. Right. Ow! We're gonna need to shoot down these buggers before they kill us. Ah, bugger. That's one of them down. And the other problem is we're gonna run out of ammo. That's another one down. And we just need to get this bugger down now. That's him down. And now this one. And he's down. Nice. Now I believe it's this way. And I need ammo. So I'm picking one up. Why is someone on their pistol? Why did they pick up a crate of ammo? Oh my. And we're it's open. Nice. Oh my, need to get these guys. Oh, bugger! Automatically reloaded. You know, magazine was empty. And I think we've got quite a few more to get. Now we've got enemies coming on all directions. I'm gonna focus on the big guy there. Now we're gonna have to focus on this big guy. Oh my. Ah, bugger. Oh god. I'm dying. And there we go. That's the majority of those down. It's just one more. And there we go. Now we need to do is take care of the little ones. And reload. And now reload again. Let's keep firing at these buggers until they drop. Ammo crate for me, ammo crate for other people. Wait, am I on my other weapon? Yeah, I was. On a different weapon. I'm gonna get this ammo crate over here. And I think we're good to go. And now that will go down slowly, mind. But we'll have some targets to shoot. We're gonna get swarmed or swamped with enemies in a moment. Oh my. And oh my. Okay. Nope, not that way. This way. I should really get my sensitivity checked out. Oh my. Oh my. Ah, bugger. No, I died. Not good. Well, let's use a revive. Got quite a few of my own ones left. Ah, that means I lost my gun. Or that new gun. Oh well. Ah, bugger. And there we go. Oh yeah, I need that one. Almost out of ammo. And now let's continue to this room. We're almost done. Ah, bugger. All ammo's been taken. And we have enemy spawning. And ah, bugger. Oh my, big guy, big guy, big guy, lots of big guys. Okay, let's go back up this way. And keep shooting that way, and we should be successful. Come on. Oh, there's someone throwing barrels. Just need to get rid of them. Oh my. Oh, some guy just revived. Okay. Oh, someone needs to go that way. Just taking its time to come out. And everyone run! Up here and activate. And there we go. Electric fence down. Oh, but a whole boatload of zombies! Oh my, oh my, oh my, oh my! Get out of here. Okay, zombies dealt with. But there are more zombies over here. He's down. And bust them down. Well, I need ammo. And there we go. Now, I think it's this way. We should be getting to the end. I hope. Not quite yet. Almost. Ooh, plenty of ammo. I'll get this one, and leave the rest for everybody else. Oh my! I went the wrong way! Oh my, there's one right next to me. And I think we've almost got that one down. Oh, what? They're dead? Oh, that's no good. And that's that booger down. You guys get the rest, and I'll be running off. Now, let's see. Everyone ready? Yes, we're ready. Whoa! Yep, we're on the boss now. Now we gotta do is shoot the bugger. And I don't think I need any more ammo right now. Just a turret. I think I will too. Nope, that's not what I was hoping for. Oh my. Glad to use turrets. Oh my. Tap? Nope, not tap. Damn it. And this is going pretty well. Just need to keep shooting that bugger. And now we shoot this bugger. It's going back. Oh my. Big buggers, big buggers. Quite large insect stick. Oh my. Right there. And reload. I've got plenty of ammo right now, so I don't need to bother picking any up. Leave the rest for everybody else. And just keep shooting this bugger. I do find it weird on how we're shooting at two different creatures, and yet they're both sharing the same health. It's kind of strange. But interesting. Although it does make this boss fight a bit easier. It would be fun to have two different health bars. Having half the health as what they actually do now, but having both two different health bars. One showing above the other. And we've almost got the thing. What? Oh, ammo! Oh my! And we need to head back to first weapon. First weapon. Continue shooting! And there we go! Complete! Alright, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for more episodes. And I will see you all next time. Bye bye.